Drivers ready? Less than five. Ah, Jay Bobble's right off the bat. There goes the pole position. He's got some big ground to make up here. Looks like Nairn's got up to an early lead, followed by Clifton Field back in the second spot. Jay moves his way quickly up to fourth place.
Make a note of that.
Yeah.
We got Kevin out in front here. Followed by Matt K now in second.
Come on, no, I'm right there.
Followed by Darren in third. Alex Ford, Kevin Parsons fifth. Well, you got Kevin making a push for second spot here. Darren still holding second strongly. Matt K leading the pack through the dark impact.
Jay Ludrow has bowed out of the race. Something happened to Jay.
What happened, Jay? We got a bobble from Matt K. Darren now putting some extra pressure on the second spot. Kevin falling about 5 seconds behind now in third. Kevin Clark and Phil Harris.
Out in first with a 10 and 5.24. Looks like he finally got it together for the main. Kevin Pitney is in second with a 9.5.13. With a minute 30 left, I'm going to call out the A main four-wheel drive to come get your transponders, that is Mike Gurman, Steve Mustache, I just like saying that name, Sean Hurley, Javier Villasanz, Mark Hopcraft, John Stewart, DJ Scott, Steve Newstead, and Scott Vaughn. Come grab your transponders. Your race will be up in less than 5 minutes. Minute 15 left, Matt is still holding on to the lead.
Left.
As the announcer says, 1 minute left. That's it, Matt. Just take it easy. You got a full lap ahead of everyone.
Okay.
32 seconds left. So we have Matt in first, Kevin Pitney in second, Alex Ryder in third. Yeah.
one.
All right, race one is done. Kevin, you are done.
Car six is
Alex, one. You're done. Kevin, you are done.
Car five is done.
Greg, you are done.
No, I know. Hey, where's top of this one?
And this is Matt. You are done.